Back with Mercy looking very hot in her witch outfit. I play some Junkerstein's Revenge there. I don't know how many games of this I'm gonna play, probably just a few.
Begins in Adlersbrunn, where the Lord of the Castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkerstein.
I'll see if I can play. I want to be 76. Yeah, I'll play until I can get all four heroes. It doesn't work sometimes, because sometimes people snap them up.
Our tale is about to begin.
76 is probably there.
Dr. Junkerstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight,
and yeah, I played it on easy because I can't be bothered.
Junkerstein's revenge.
There we go.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You attract strange companions.
76 is probably best for this, given his... He's pretty damn good at it. I like playing 76, especially because I have a Halloween skin. I want Pumpkin Reaper though, damn it, that's the only one I'm missing. Well, the only one I want. If I get Pumpkin Reaper, I've got enough coins for Demon Hand though. And that'd be all the Halloween skins I want. Damn it, where's that? Damn it, I'm sorry, that was cover kill. Damn.
The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
And stay down. What difference is there between the witch's magic and your...
I'll heal you over here.
I can make the sign. Her magic is something dark.
Damn it, I shot you. Oh, I've got a special, I don't even got it.
My aim is still
true. Reaper comes for us.
Oh, there's Reaper. Damn it, I want that skin. Give me that skin.
Once a man. The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The alchemist slew the
Reaper. Aye! The alchemist slew the Reaper, I got him!
The soldier succumbed to the monster's assault, falling, defeated.
I like doing this. This is fun, though.
The castle still stands.
Actually, you know what I'll do? I'll play this until I get another loot box. Cause I think I'm like something way to the other.
They are destroying the doors. We must stop them.
I've got you in my sights.
Our enemies fall.
Fire in the hole!
On the right!
Damn!
Get them off the door!
Damn. But we should be getting,
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Yeah, we should get Junkenstein's monster in a minute now. There he is. I have that skin. In fact, I've got all these skins. I've got Junkenstein, I've got his monster, I've got Witch Mercy.
In creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Come over here, get healed.
I've got you in my sights.
You're powered up. Get in there.
I'm feeling unstoppable. Come here and get stabilized. Do not let them pass.
With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell as the battle raged. Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
I've got you in my sights.
After Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Okay.
Destroy them before they get in.
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
Kill Dr. Junkenstein and this fight will be over.
To the hero's dismay, the leader was not so easily defeated. The archer slew the Reaper, the arrow piercing his dead heart.
Your doormat is errant.
Up on the balcony, it's Dr. Junkenstein himself.
Dr. Junkenstein.
Except it's not over yet.
Enemies approach from the right.
The shadows took shape and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
Watch out for the Reaper.
You are empowered. Attack.
The archer slew the Reaper. The arrow piercing his dead heart.
Your torment is end.
What now? We should be getting Mercy in a second. Mercy, and then that'll be the end of it.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally.
Yep, here she comes.
My servants never die.
I'd say Mercy looks awesome in that witch outfit.
With one magic incantation, the witch brought Junkenstein and his creations back to life.
My aim is still true. Everyone heal up. It's Junkenstein's monster. Steal yourself.
Come on, Junkenstein, you've got the monster, you've got to be dead by now, fucking.
With a well-aimed shot, and the monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised.
I didn't care if we could win it by killing Junkenstein's monster. What was this Junkenstein himself you had to kill? We've got Gulana. I'm surprised McCree doesn't have a Halloween skin, the other three do.
Come on.
Right, next time I'm going to try and get McCree, but I don't know, I might get beaten to it.
You honor me.
Oh, God, I'm quite... actually quite a bit away from getting another loot box. I don't know what I'm going to play. I do know what I'm going to play. I do know the next two games after this. After this, I am going to do Evil Within. Then I'm going to do Rise of the Tomb Raider. Rise of the Tomb Raider might not seem like a Halloween game, but... there's the DLC, or the one that was originally DLC, where they're like ghosts and goblins in Lara's mansion, so... let's see, I can't remember which one that is. We'll have to check, but I'm going to do that one. After I've done that, we'll have to see. Lara's Nightmare, okay, that's what we're going to do.
Our tale begins in Asalas Call for Heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Let me have a McCree, yes!
Gunslinger, seeking adventure. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been. You attract strange companions.
Sam, they should be spawning down there. I like playing as McCree, even though I'm not very good with him.
Boom! The Zomniks crashed against the door. Their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and
shut up, Reinhardt. I think that's Reinhardt. Is that Reinhardt? Is it just a narrator voice? Oh, somebody up there. Some brick, I should say. Yeah, I'll save that until we get... there we go.
It's handy.
Doing my part. Like shooting fish in a barrel.
Get ready for it!
Coming
shot.
From the left!
The left, okay.
Mm.
Stay right there.
Oh, Hanzo is probably my worst. They don't. Thank you.
Didn't expect to find another American so far from home. You fighting the war?
Watching your back.
There's a man like me fighting in every war.
Oh.
I'm glad you fight on my side. Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
Okay, I'll save my,
Reaper comes for your souls.
High noon. I can't remember what the hell it's actually called.
Reposition. Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self.
I'll heal you over here.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
The Reaper's curse is lifted.
Yeah, I have to use thank you because there's no like good job button.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
They're coming across the bridge.
What the? That'll be split off. Yeah, healing potion, yeah. Wait, why am I ducking?
It's hand. Like sitting ducks.
Was that seven? That was pretty damn good. Come on then, Roadhog.
Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
You are empowered. Attack.
This gunslinger's loaded.
It's hand. That's one big arm.
Arrows sprouted from monster's body as the archer finally brought the creature to its knees.
Damn it! Three, two. I'm back!
Raged. Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You'll all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
Looks like the doctor's going to party.
It's and the hero's dismay. The Reaper is not so easily defeated. The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time. The Reaper's curse is lifted.
Okay, there goes Junkenstein.
The doctor has met his maker.
Get here. A chemical boost administered.
Get ready for a shot.
The castle castle is under attack.
The shadows touch you and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
The Reaper walks among us.
Fire in the hole!
Enemies on the bridge!
The Gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
Yep, here comes Mercy.
My servants never die.
Yeah, it's Mercy does look awesome like that.
The witch's magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. The creature's body crackled with unholy might.
We all got it coming.
It's time.
The enemy is within my soul.
Doing my part. Monster fell just as his creator.
Yeah.
Battered.
What?
The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
Get out of my way.
It's time.
The enemy is within my sights. Excellent.
Ah, damn it. Oh well. Bet that Anna voted for herself. Himself. Whoever. Almost halfway up. Right. Yeah, I'll be Hanzo or Anna this time. If I can. Mm-hmm. Whenever I get another game.
Has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
I'm
a reclusive alchemist, skilled in our tale.
I've got her, with that shriekers.
Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Oh, I like that McCree skin he's got. I see them from here. Look, they're taking them out. Can I get up? Oh. Get up here. This is a decent snare position.
Too slow.
You need adult supervision.
See, it's easier to play as a sniper on this, because these have predictable movement patterns.
It's time you met you made.
A village high atop the hill. Then I tell you what.
Hey!
The enemy is within my sights.
Get ready for a
coming
shot.
From the left.
Where's 76? 76 would be better.
Dark presence coalesces.
Fire and power. Attack.
Feeling unstoppable. The Reaper comes for your souls.
Come on, then, you bastard. Oh, he's over there.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
Walk it off.
The soldier struck down the Reaper, and hoped that it would be for the last time. The Reaper's curse.
God damn it, I can't see ya.
You're covered.
Team, heal up here.
Right.
Fire in the hole!
They're coming across the bridge. One arm, you're still a better shot than I am, too. The enemy is within my sights.
Get ready for
the
a
enemy
shot.
Is attacking from the left.
Whoa.
Take a healing force. Fire
in the hole! Watch our right flank!
You're powered up. Get in there.
What the hell?
Watching your back.
Getting tired, gun.
I can't see.
The ground shook. Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein has succeeded in creating life, a twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Good night. Get ready for
a shot! Watch the It's Dunkenstein's monster! Steal your-
The alchemist let out a scream.
Jesus Christ, but watch the fucking door!
With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
Go! I'll keep you here.
Come over here.
You are empowered. Attack!
Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter. Anyone who shatters to shit and coalesced into the form of the Reaper.
The doctor has met his maker.
Get back in the fight.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Out of the night, the Reaper returned. The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's
killed. You're powered up. Get in there.
Get out of my way.
Watching your back.
Thank you.
That hates you, Motlin.
In
the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Bad guys.
The witch's magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever. The creature's body crackled with unholy might. Still held, but they have been weakened.
Tactical visor activated.
The soldier's strikes found their marks, and Dr. Junkenstein was slain.
The door has been damaged.
And the monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards.
It
its hand.
Mighty fine.
Right, okay, so I was busy. One more game is hands though, I think. Whenever I get a game. Did I say I was going to keep doing this until I got another loot box? I think I was. Might as well.
Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Yeah, I guess I've got to have to be Enzo.
An archer from the east, trying to escape his past.
I'm not that great with Enzo, but I'll give it a shot.
Dr. Junkenstein loves
an arrow, as it were.
For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Like everyone and their mother is able to play Enzo.
We all.
Put in reload when I don't have to.
Inferior creation.
Yeah, this was Genji. Seriously, why isn't Genji doing this?
shock tire explode against the door. But for now, the oak held strong.
Right.
Within my sights.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
Hey, here comes Reaper.
The Reaper comes for your souls. Repositioning.
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self.
Damn it.
Piercing his dead heart.
Oh, at least I got credit and didn't kill that thing.
You're powered up. Get in there.
I cannot be stopped.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Yeah, Danny, you do that.
Fire in the hole!
We are advancing over the bridge!
Oh, hey, guy.
The Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path. The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground. As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you lost at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions a percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
They have reached
the hero's dismay. The Reaper was not so easily defeated.
You are empowered. Attack.
I am unstoppable.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last
your
time.
Your torment is ended.
Dead to rights.
Fire in the hole!
The attack over the rat. On the right. They are attacking the door.
not so easily defeated.
Reaper is here.
They are coming straight for us.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last
Your
time.
Your torment is ended.
Unknown to the heroes, Dr. Junkenstein had other allies.
Hey, come
My
on then, Mercy.
The witch had returned the fallen from beyond the grave.
You're powered up. Get in there.
You cannot be stopped.
Escape.
It's Junkenstein's monster.
Struck the monster until finally it toppled to the ground, lifeless.
Looks like the dark is going to fight.
With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the
floor. Yeah, didn't do too bad as Hanzo that time.
The last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle. The battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
I am unstoppable.
That's more like it.
Yeah, I'm like 4/6 of the way, 6/8 maybe, I don't know. I'm gonna keep playing until I get
has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Damn it. Okay.
A wandering gunslinger seeking adventure. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
see through the dragon's eyes.
Pass that flask around so we can all have a drink. This is thirsty work.
We drink when the gong.
It's high noon.
Just doing my part.
Tactical visor activated.
Oh, I'm not saying much because I'm getting screaming right now. But there must have been Hanzo's Twin Dragons ago. God, I can't even remember Hanzo's ultimate.
The Zomnics crashed against the door. Their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
The Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self.
It's Hanuk.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse. Tactical visor activated. They're coming across the bridge.
Well, oh fuck. Stab it. Stab it. Duncanstein's monster should be coming out soon.
The ground shook as Dr. Duncanstein's creation was revealed.
Alrighty. And
it's
the Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
Wait, what? Is that supposed to be? Is that supposed to be some kind of conversation going on there?
Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Yeah, yeah.
Dr. Junkenstein lobbed his bombs at the castle. The explosions of percussive accompaniment to the sound of his laughter.
Someone call the Undertaker.
To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated.
Stay right there.
The doctor is medicine maker.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
Okay. There's a couple from the left to the right.
Out of the night, the Reaper return.
The Reaper is there.
It's
the Gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Wow, we're having a real good game here.
I'm glad you fight on my
side. Unknown to the heroes, Dr. Junkenstein had other allies.
My servants never die.
Right, quick.
Come now, hold on.
The witch had returned the fallen from beyond the grave.
And
the enemy is within my sights.
Someone call the Undertaker.
Damn it! They stole Murphy.
Looks like the good doctor's joining the party.
There we go.
Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below.
And as well, the last he did not actually, but whatever.
From the walls of the castle, the battle was over.
Oh, he's got the demon Hanzo skin. I got to play the game again. Nice.
You honor me.
I am waiting. Whenever we get to it. Doobie-doo, doobie-doo. Doobie-doo. Right, hopefully it can be McCree.
The Lord of the Castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Yes, I'm being Soldier 76 this time. Sorry, dude, you're stuck with that, huh? Right. That's not a lot of attention there.
Here, take a healing potion.
There is no place to hide.
Wrong button.
The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Before.
Maybe in another life.
Hold on. Old man still got it.
The dark presence coming right in the midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
What up, Reek?
Bound as a servant to the Witch of the Wilds.
Stay right there.
The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
At last,
the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Come over here. Get healed.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe.
I will get
he may still
late,
get the better of us.
I always do. You're going for this.
They are attacking down the center.
Right. Okay, that could have been set or not.
Coming from the left. Should have kept your head down. Watch the right side.
Old man still got it.
What drives a man to such madness?
To be tested and to fail.
Okay. I don't know if you had that people coming in my room.
Shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed. The doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path. The soldier succumbed to the monster's assault, falling, defeated.
Yep.
Get ready for a shock!
With a shot from his revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth-shaking thud.
Well, good job, McCree. Oh, God, it's warm. What is it warm?
As the metal raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand...
Back in October, I think I was at war.
You all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Yeah, whatever.
By then, the doctor had gone mad.
Kill Dr.
Driving with creation's fallout, consumed with his need for revenge.
I've got you in my sights.
And coalesced into the form of the Reaper. The archer slew the Reaper, the arrow piercing his dead heart.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted. Target down. I'll heal you over here.
Thank
you.
There, over the rampart.
Ready for a shot.
You cannot be stopped.
Go. I keep you.
Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
I've got you in my sights.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark. And the Reaper was destroyed.
At last, the Reaper's curse is lifted.
Yeah, you already said that, 76. Jack, I should call you Jack. Oh, the music's kicking in. Mercy's going to show up a bit. Yep, here comes Bertie.
My servants never die.
If the witch's magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever, the creature's body crackled with unholy might.
They've reached the door.
I've got you in my sights.
You're powered up. Get in there.
I'm feeling unstoppable.
Up on the balcony, it's Dr. Junkenstein himself.
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground, lifeless.
I've got you in my sights.
With one last laugh, Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Abercree gets to play the game again.
You made the right decision. When I was younger, we'd call this routine.
Yeah, another couple of games and I should get another loot box. Alright. Still recording. Is anybody actually watching? Nah. Oh well. Never mind. I'll just do other things while I'm waiting. Suggest you maybe do other things while you're waiting.
Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Alright, we're gonna go with the Kree, but I guess we'll go 76 again.
Veteran of countless battles, our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Hello.
Enough.
alchemy.
You do not trust my alchemy, do you?
All due respect, witchcraft and magic potions are no match for a good six-shooter.
More effective. We'll give you that.
I've got you in my sights.
My aim is still
ready for a shot.
Sure how I feel about all these salvage guns. Seems like hocus pocus.
I could leave you to die.
A dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
Yep. He does, you know.
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The soldier struck down the Reaper and hoped that it would be for the last time.
All righty. We're there yet.
Come over here and get healed.
Fire! We are coming straight for us.
Honestly, this game kind of bored now.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
I'll probably have to do another one after this. Junkenstein's monster. Do I have an ultimate? I think I do.
I've got you in my sights. The Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path.
Damn it!
Defeated.
With a shot from his
revolver, the gunslinger dropped the monster, who fell to the ground with an earth shock. To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated.
I'll consume you!
Damn it!
Nano boost administered. The Reaper was among us.
The Archer slew the Reaper. The arrow pierced his dead heart.
Your torment is ended.
The dragon comes from you.
Fire!
Over the map.
Ready for
on the right.
I've got you in my sights.
Destroy them before they get any closer.
Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
The Reaper is here.
Over the Archer slew the Reaper. The arrow piercing his dead heart.
Your torment.
Right. Probably Anna next game, I think.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's
next
most
game,
powerful
which
ally appears.
Hopefully the last game.
My servants never die.
Let the dragon come
to the witch and return the fallen from the old grave.
You are empowered. Attack.
I'm feeling unstoppable.
I've got you in my sights.
That's one big hug.
Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
Oh, cool. I got to play the game. I don't know how. So close. One more game and I'll have another loot box, and fingers crossed I'll get Pumpkin Reaper in it. Please! I mean, I got the skins I wanted from the summer games event.
begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein.
Yeah, I said it was going to be Anna, this kid.
Skilled in the healing arts.
Player.
Alchemist, skilled in the healing arts.
Come on. I know, I'm... Well, there's got to be somebody on. Oh, see, we had four people there we go. Right, come on, man. Just pick Hanzo. Just pick Hanzo. You've not got a choice, mate. Just pick Hanzo.
Our tale
Thank you.
Is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose. For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
And a half would be minute.
Ha ha! Inferior.
Never much like you.
You're going to be okay. I expected more from you. Alchemy is stronger than magic.
Damn it.
Boom! The Zomniks crashed against the door. Their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered.
You are empowered. Attack!
I am unstoppable!
A dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
You're powered up. Get in there.
The Reaper was cursed, bound as a serpent to the knowledge of the wilds.
See you.
I'm not doing so good. Even if
you're still a better shot than I am with two. The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Damn it.
Unknown to all, Dr. Junkenstein had succeeded in creating life. A twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Take it, you impulsor.
Get ready for us! Enemies approach from the right!
You're powered up. Get in there.
Get out of my way.
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground. Lifeless.
You're covered.
The thing. Oh yeah, at least if we lose this, I should still get the loot box.
As the metal raged, Frankenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Soon the doctor's minions will flood into the castle with the defenders helpless to stop them.
Damn it!
Out of the night, the Reaper returned.
The Reaper walks among us.
The gunslinger's shot found its mark, and the Reaper was destroyed.
Your torment is
blessed.
Get ready!
Almost reached. Return the door!
Dr. Junkenstein.
The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein.
Well, shit.
His creations. The castle fell. The defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. It's Han.
Mighty fine.
Huh. Yeah, well. Let's open our loot box, see what we've got. Please, Pumpkin Reaper. Please, Pumpkin Reaper. Even Demon Genji had settled for. I've got a purple. Ah, oh, Vampire Symmetra. Well, what I could do, Demon Hands up. That looks cool. But what else do we want? Oh, I've got Spree as well. I would see where's the new one. Alright. Yep. Vampire Symmetra. Tracer have a Halloween skin? I don't think she does. Yeah. Widowmaker doesn't. Then yeah, none of these really. Oh, why won't you be mine? Feeling that, I want Nevermore Reaper. But, nah. Well, that's it for Overwatch. Oh, good. Pumpkin Reaper just pops up on the screen to taunt me. Yes, I'll be continuing in a moment. Take a quick break and then I'll be back. So, I'll see you in a minute.